Hello everybody and welcome to this new episode of your weekly program Games and Names. Our sport today is basketball and our guest is Tariq Saeed, the player in Al Zamalek Club, Al Jazeera Club and the Egyptian national team. So if you want to know more about him, stay with us. Can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Tariq Saeed. I was a player in Zamalek. Since I started basketball, my basketball career in Zamalek, I played there for 20 years. Then I moved to Jazeera. Then I finished my career in Simuha, just played for 1 year there, and then I quit basketball.
Okay. How long have you been playing basketball and why did you choose to play it in the first place?
Actually, I didn't choose this game. It came by chance. I wasn't following basketball at all before I played. I was in high school and I was tall, as usual, as you see me now. Since I was a kid, I was tall, you know. I was the taller in my school, so my principal saw me tall. Are you playing basketball or are you playing any game? So I told him, no, I don't play. So he asked me, do you want to play? Are you a fan for Ahly or Zamalek? I told him, I'm for Ahly for sure. Mm-hmm. You know, as all the Egyptians. So he told me, asking me, coach. So I told him, yeah, I went, but I found nobody there. So he asked me, do you want to play in Zamalek? So I told him, it's okay, no problem. So I went to Zamalek. I tried to pass the gates. So the security guy told me, who do you want, who are you asking for? He told me, I told him I'm asking for coach Metwalli Abu Sriya. So he answered me or he replied me in a bad way, no, he's not here, just leave. So I was leaving, you know. So some guy caught my hands and told me, are you asking for coach Metwalli? I told him, yeah. But the guy refused to let me in. So he told me, I'm coach Metwalli, who sent you? This, you know, I'm telling you this tale, it's a very strange tale. Yeah. So I told him, the principal of my school, his name is blah, 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 send me to you. So he told me, okay, just come in. And he shouted to the guy, the security guy, he told him, every guy come and ask about me, you let him leave without meeting me. So I went to Zamalek, we go into the court, he told me, asking me some question about did I play before basket for any club? Or so I told him, no, I'm just playing in the garden in the break time with my mates, with my colleagues. So that was my start in basketball. So they started teaching me, and it was late. I was 18 when I started basketball. I didn't mm-hmm. play when I was kid. My first year in Zamalek, I started in 1992. That mm-hmm. was my start. I stayed 1 year practicing, like, you know, twice a day, in the morning and in the evening, and I was just learning how to lay up, how to shoot, how to make basketball moves. So I kept this year for just learning all the time, practicing hard practices, until the second year I started to participate a little in some games. My coach, you know, my coach name in this time was Adel Ibrahim. You know, I own this guy big favor, because if I started with another coach, not with Adel Ibrahim, I wouldn't be a basketball player at all. Okay. So I'm lucky to start with this guy. He was so tough with us, you know, and bring us, as I told you, twice a day. But he's good, you know. Until now, I keep on calling him on every occasion, saying hi to him. I own you, you know.
Thank you. Do you practice any other sports other than basketball?
Yeah, nowadays after I retired, I'm a member in shooting club, so I try to keep on coming daily, going to the swimming pool day by day, or coming daily to the gym, it's became a very important thing to do, because I used to play sports for 20 years, maybe more than 20 years. So it's hard to quit all the sports in one time. Mm-hmm. I have to keep on something, do something to keep in shape and to be fit.
Okay, and what do you like or what do you love especially about basketball?
As I told you, basketball wasn't in my interests before I started. But once I started and I found many good things in basketball, in sports in general, and specific in basketball, the competition. Competition is a very, very, very good thing in basketball, especially when you play in Zamalek or Ahli, because they are the biggest clubs here in Egypt. Mm-hmm. When you see over thousands of fans, yelling and shouting and do this stuff while you are playing, really it's very, very good thing you feel inside here.
Okay. In your opinion, what are the special requirements or characteristics that should be in the little boy who wants to, or the little girl who wants to begin practicing basketball?
The requirements in the beginners in basketball, they prefer the kid is tall. The tall is requirements. Mm-hmm. for the beginners when the kid starts. Being tall, a strong body for sure, not the weak body. That's mainly that's the two things required in all sports, not just basketball, but just for basketball game prefers the tall guys.
Okay. Can you tell me about the steps you moved on from playing as a junior, then maybe the first team in the Malik and so on?
Actually, I just played for the junior teams for 4 years, because I started in when I was 18, and every phase take, phase 18 take 2 years, then under 20 take 2 years, then the first team. So I played just 4 years in the junior teams. I didn't take time. And in my third year, the first team in Zamalek, I was getting better and better, so they asked me to join them in their practices, so I joined the first team in my third year in the junior team, and I started to play games with the first team in my fourth year. Then after I went to the first team, I started another thing, I started to play when one of the big names in Zamalek, of course you know him, Sherif Sanadili, mm-hmm. he was playing in my position, and he was injured this mm-hmm. time. And we had a very important game with Ahli, in Ahli court. Mm-hmm. So coach Issam Abdel Hamid asked me, are you ready? Sherif is not here. And he started to talk to me before the game. I told him, okay coach, I am ready. I'm practicing all the last times very well, and I'm ready to play. Mm-hmm. So he threw me to the court, and I started to play. And that, that's my second begin in basketball. I proved myself, especially in an important game like Ahli game. All the people watching this game, I scored about 24 points. So from the time of this game, I participated maybe in all the games, and I joined the national team in this year. In my first year in the first team, I joined the national team.
We'll be right back.
tell me about the most important competitions or championships that you played with Zamalek club and with the national team.
If we talked about Zamalek, I won with Zamalek many champions. I won four leagues and seven cups. Okay, in the local competition. Okay, and the super, I think two or three times. I don't remember exactly. Mm-hmm. And with Zamalek, we just participated once in the African Championship, and we didn't achieve the champion. We didn't get the first. We took the second, I think. It was in Morocco, 1998. Okay, and the rest of the champions, we went to Syria many times. You know, we were participating in Syria and Dubai maybe every year annually. We were going to participate in Dubai and Syria. We took the Syrian Cup maybe three or four times. And in Dubai, we're playing against an Arabian. It's Dubai. If you heard about the Dubai Championship, they make it every year on January. But it's very, very hard championship because many Arab teams participate with Americans. Many American, maybe each team. And we just have one American, you know, as a professional. Played with us as a professional. So we didn't